Hello everyone, as we all know, after doing lots of projects, the battery will get low. So I have a solution for you, and this video is especially for those guys who want to charge their battery without any resistor, diode or any other electronic component. So let's get started. Here we have two 18650 lithium ion battery which is of 3.7 volt, which we want to charge. First we will measure this battery voltage using a multimeter. First cell gives 2.8 volt and second cell gives 2.7 volt. After putting cells in a holder, it gives us around 5.5 volt. Take a charger of 5 volt output and cut the pins as we did in video. Now we have to connect red wire of the charger with a red wire of holder and black wire of charger with a black wire of holder. And finally the circuit is complete and switch on your charger. Then it starts charging. We will check the battery voltage with our multimeter. But remember one thing, it stops charging at a particular point because my charger gives only 5 volt to 6 volt. So it will definitely stop charging around 6 volt or 6.5 volt. But it's okay, I'm not using any resistors, diodes and any other electronic stuff. And it is sufficient for us. See, it will stop around 6.6 volt. Check each cell individually. It gives us 3.3 volt approx. But the battery is successfully charged without any extra components. Thank you. Subscribe to us for learning more.